being a man. It doesn't mean having a gun. It doesn't mean having a good car or motorcycle. It doesn't mean being big and bulky. What it means is that you will not cheat on your girlfriend. You will not hurt your girl or any girl in any situation unless they hurt you first. You will not ask anyone to hurt someone else. And you will also never, ever let someone hurt your girl. The only thing a man is that allowing you to cry in front of your girl, and that's all. I am really beginning to hate the phrase, "that's gay." Unless you mean that it's homosexual, it doesn't mean that. If you're saying to two people that they're gay, you're saying that they are supposed to be happy. Gay means happy, not homosexual. Unless you actually say homosexual, then you're actually saying they are homosexual. And I don't give a damn if someone's homosexual or not. They found someone they like that's the same sex. And besides, I also have friends that are homosexual that in the footy, some of them could be my friends. Some I could be relatives of mine, and I won't care. They found someone they like that they will live for a amount of time for that they want to live with. Why should I care if they are homosexual or not? Besides, they found someone. Why can't you? Well, the picture before says it all. That's my way. I am getting sick of me being the only teenager that likes to go out. There are teenagers that like to party, yes, but the one thing I don't see anymore is teenagers going out to the parks. Going out to a footy oval. Just walking around in middle of the day doing something besides either playing video games, sleeping, or waiting until it's night. There is a world out there. A big world. With animals. With monkeys. With other people, instead of you sitting at home playing video games on your phone or anything else. Hello, I have a phone. I have video games. But I don't waste time of the day, just doing that. I know there's good games where I can do awesome shit like flying around, blowing stuff up, or have cute little monsters or cards battle against each other. Find the time instead of playing video games and on your phone for Facebook. Get out. Get healthy. Duh. Okay, the topic before was about video games and technology mostly. But parents. I know parents can be strict. They just show that they are caring, that's all. But saying that you're a teenager and you're not allowed to go out at night, that is just low. And I see parents on their phones giving 6-year-old children phones before they even know how to use them. If you become a parent and do that, you shouldn't be a parent. Play with your kids. instead of on your phones. Don't give them a device that will shut them up. Shut them up by playing games with them. Monopoly, anything. Just do something with your kid to let them know that you care. Even if they're teenagers. And that's including friends. No friend wants to have you sit at home just playing video games or sitting just on your phone. I know people do that on people's birthdays, and that is pathetic. Do something or just sit there dying. Racism. 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 I have two grandmothers that are racist, and I hate their guts. Just to point it out. I don't talk to them anymore, except for one I have to, and I don't want them in my life. I hate Nazis. I hate the Ku Klux Klan. I hate ISIS, because most of them are racist. And that's, I know that I can't stop this, but there's also politicians are racist and other things. Yeah, just tell me that this world, I shouldn't live in it. I do not care if you're black, white, yellow, green, purple, or chartreuse. I don't care if your culture is Asian, European, Australian, or Atlantean. I don't care. If you like something I like you. If you hate something that I hate, I like you. If you're racist, you don't talk to me at all. I do not want to hear anything about Mexicans trying to cross the border. I don't want to hear anything about black people having diseases. I don't want to hear about Europeans having smallpox. Get it out of your system, or you're definitely going to be the one that's going to be beaten up. Now, I am going to be careful on this one because most of the world has either different religions. And I am not coming this to say because you have a religion, you're crap. I'm not saying that, but I have respects to all religions, even if I don't follow them. And let me just point it out. All religions. I do not care if it's Christianity, Muslim, yin yang, blah, Satan. I don't care. It's just, to me, if someone says God is the only God, there's only one God. But hello, there's a Christian God, there's a Muslim God that's named Allah. There's ancient Egyptian gods, ancient Roman gods, ancient Greek gods, and just look at all the ancients. There's also paths that people can follow. Good paths, bad paths, blah, 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 blah. And if you say that because of a religion, it's a sin, hello, 21st century here. Everything is a sin. If you smoke, that's a sin. If you drink alcohol, that's a sin. If you have a lot of money, that's a sin. And hello, there's a lot of people with money. There's a lot of people that are gay, and people say that's a sin. Or should I say homosexual? And that's a sin. But there's some countries that allow marriage, and they don't say it's a sin anymore. So, I don't believe in the religion because I think it limits your mind. That's why I don't have a religion. I don't want to be limited. I want to be out there, outgoing, and understanding. Duh. Another one about the 21st century, women can do anything they want. I am getting sick about rapists and saying that, oh, she wants it because she's showing skin. The only way a girl will want you is if you were a blow-up doll. This is to every rapist. Either leave them alone, or you're gonna get karma. Because you might get AIDS for having sex with a girl that you won't know you that they would have AIDS. And also, I'm thinking about a capital punishment only for rapists. Simply just cut off their dick and balls. If that's the only way we can stop rapists, then I would become Prime Minister just to put that through. I don't care if you want kids. I don't care if you want to have sex in the future. Before you go to prison, your dick is going to be cut off. Just saying. And no girl would want to be put through that again. Some would get through that again, and again, and again, and again, and again, by the same person or a number of people. If you're a rapist, you do not have a life. You should die in a hole where no one cares. Haha.
The best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.